Hello everyone, Matt Renshaw here. We're at the Bupa National Cricket Centre for the CA Rookie Camp. We're going to go and find out what they're up to today. Come join us. Ryan here, he's bowling on the Indian subcontinent wicket. What are you working on here, mate?
Just working on like different paces on the wicket and just different kinds of balls, different like amounts of spin, trying to see what the reaction off the pitch is, I guess.
A fearsome tweak. Around the wicket. Over. Oh, he has literally ran at him. Survival. Well, I think you're doing all right. I'm not sure about literally running at the bowler, but it seemed to work. So, you boys, all I've heard is a lot of chirps since I've come, when the cameras come. So, is that normal? Been chirping the whole time? Okay, good stuff, keep going. Little spin, well defended by Lovell. Bit of a confident little shake there. You just hit a single, out to a deep square. What's your 100 celebration? Show us.
Sometimes it's just like, don't even take the helmet off. Just
like, the arrogant. The arrogant 100 celebration. The hair flick.
Yeah,
the hair flick 100. Field change. An intentional field change. Oh!
Thank you, boys.
Oh!
Yeah!
He's forgotten about the one hand, one bounce rule. What's your best banter at silly point, mate? Well played. Nice deep in the crease. Well played. That is very good cricket all around. That is not out. I like the appeal, though. So, Angus, how have you enjoyed the rookie camp so far?
Oh, it's been awesome. Training at the NCC has been a real good experience, and just, I guess, getting the taste of the professional cricketer's life has been a real good experience.
Things you've been working on this week?
Probably mainly batting to spin. That's probably been a big focus for us batters, and having people like Matty Elliott down here to help us out has been a real, real good help in improving us.
Yeah, what's the plans for the next few months in cricket?
Obviously try to finish the grey season off strongly and then plan for the off-season and keep working hard, I guess. And when you've got these facilities on your doorstep, it's a great opportunity.
There you have it, everyone. We've been here at the Bupa National Cricket Centre and Allan Border Field with the Cricket Australia Rookie Camp. Seen some of the best young talent. We've met a couple of them. And here we're done now, so signing out. Cheers.